tenderly call my name. I know that my emotions are something I just can't tame. I just got to have you, baby, baby, baby. Hey, yeah, yeah. I feel the earth move under my feet. I feel the sky.
Song that was made popular in the U.S. and maybe here by Aretha Franklin. Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel uninspired. And when I knew I'd have to face another day, so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind. Your love was the key to my peace of mind. 'Cause you make me feel, you make me feel, you woman. of you are admirers of James Taylor. I am myself. I don't know if you know that he's also really a fine guitarist as well as a fine songwriter and singer, and I'd like to kind of get him out here to help me. He was kind enough to volunteer, so come on, James. Okay, this gentleman sitting behind me on the bass is Charlie Larkey. He's sitting right on that bass, too. We're going to do a song for you called So Far Away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. It doesn't help to know you're just time away. Long ago I reached for you, and there you stood. Again could only do me good. How I wish I could, but you're so far away. One more song about moving along the highway. Can't say much of anything that's stay in one place anymore. also got another fine guitar player with us on this tour, and that's Danny Cooch Kortschmar. Danny, come on up. You want some notes too? Okay, pick a note. That's a good note. A song for you called It's Too Late. Stayed in bed all morning just to pass the time. There's something wrong here, there can be no denying. One of us is changing. Thank you. next song, the lyrics to which, by the way, were written by Jerry Goffin, as well as some of the older songs I do. I'd like to get Ralph Schuckett out here to help out on piano and Joel Bishop O'Brien on drums.
Hiya. Hi. And also, hello.
Can we tune
this piano, huh? Okay. It's in pretty good tune, I might add.
So are you.
Ah, thanks. Little friendly rapping. This tune is called Smackwater Jack.
Thank you.
gospel proof. So if this world starts a getting you down, there's room enough for two up on the roof. Up on the roof.